The Ministry of Infrastructure last year was faced with several challenges in reconstruction after a few disasters. Hurricane Tomas, one of the island's worst disasters, brought calls for adjustments in the tardiness of the rebuilding of the nation. Infrastructure Minister Philip J. Pierre urged staff at his ministry's awards to transform the ministry by providing an efficient service.
We all work for the government of St. Lucia and the people of St. Lucia, not for a political party. Let me implore you to keep that thought always and continue to improve and to imagine the possibilities as your theme suggests.
The staff of the technical and electrical departments were applauded for having to embark on several road and network initiatives throughout the island in preparation for Independence Day. The ministry says the staff also worked in record time.
This year, we have to challenge ourselves to continue work on the reconstruction of Ireland and commence work on our marquee project, the new road from the north of the island to Denry, bypassing the Badeli. This is our goal, and if you believe, you can accomplish and achieve the future which awaits us.
The Staff Appreciation Awards also saw several acknowledgements, which included the retirees.
There are many of you here tonight who avail yourselves throughout the day with no regard for time or day of the week. This unwavering loyalty to country has been demonstrated on many occasions when we have had to respond to damage suffered by adverse weather conditions in particular.
The activity took place at Sandals Grand on Saturday. Reporting for the TBS News World, I am Cecil Actel.